The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the undisputed WWE Universal Championship.
The all-time best. The franchise, John Cena.
Time to do it one time again. Let's go.
No doubt about it, the absolute greatest of all time.
Yeah, nobody has been on top longer, and nobody has changed the game more.
You can't debate Cena's achievements, but you have to wonder, has Hollywood softened Big Match John?
WWE Universe, pay your respects to the Tribal Chief.
The ultra-dominant Roman Reigns and his special counsel, Paul Heyman.
Roman Reigns, the Tribal Chief, the head of the table, a record-breaking champion.
And with that success comes plenty of right-hand men.
For Roman Reigns, it's all about the power, and he has all the power.
Don't let Cena's legendary trash-talking get you shook.
It's almost hard to ignore it.
Newberry, Massachusetts, weighing in at 200. And his opponent, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
Undoubtedly, the top title in this company. Seems to be riding high.
Any champion's riding high. Cole, what do you want them to skulk around, bummed that they're the best?
And that's not what I meant. Forget it. Had an answer for the big dog. Ouch.
Pulls their opponent in.
Belly to belly. Referee in position. There's two.
Two and a half, and if he keeps this up, we'll be out of here sooner than expected.
Big counter from Reigns. Oh.
Slips out of the way.
Nice takedown, stacked for the pin.
The champ kicks out at one and a half. Heading up, he's thinking big. He takes control.
Sky high.
Oh, leg drop from the top rope. Are you kidding me?
Penny predicament.
Just not enough damage done yet, Cole.
Both of these bitter rivals possess superhuman strength. I think Cena gets the edge in the power department, and Reigns has an advantage in speed and agility.
This is where you see Cena display his ground game. He's got one of the most devastating submission moves with the STF. Cena needs to slow Reigns down.
I think Cena's going the opposite way. I think John Cena's ready for a fight and came here to throw down.
But as we know, Roman Reigns is quite comfortable in hand-to-hand combat. Reigns will not be intimidated. Counters! Bang it back with their own counter.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And
back.
Just like that, Roman gets stopped. And this match will head back to the ring. What's coming next? The back suplex. The champ trying to roll with these hits.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Suplex!
Big boot!
And the man many consider the greatest of all time playing to the crowd. Reigns had that scouted. Placing them right where they want them, into the corner. He had it scouted. Gets him in position.
This is not going...
Uh-oh. Perched up top. Dangerous situation, guys.
If this lands, it is all over.
Oh, from the second rope, up on it, the shoulders. Saw that one coming, took advantage.
Bang, vicious boot. Cena telegraphed that.
What now?
Inverted vertical suplex.
Big boot.
Oh, ouch.
Are you ready? Incoming.
Can't wait.
Shot in quarter two.
Cena looking to close this one out. Here it comes. Reigns down an elbow retaliation.
Wow! Niagara driver.
There's two! And he kicks out a hair before three.
He is simply refusing to stay down.
Back and forth. Back.
Cena kick to the midsection. Has him right where he wants him up top. Here it comes. A Roman Reigns, a
his opponent away. No getting up from this.
Stops the incoming attack with a knee to the face. He's lining him up. From the apron.
Good Lord, taking flight.
There are no words for the ride these fans have gone through in this match.
It has been a roller coaster, and I don't think the ups and downs are over yet.
And he tosses it back in now.
Ooh!
Can't quite get it there.
These two trading counters, an absolute masterclass.
Uh-oh. Cena gets intercepted. Here's the pin to retain. Kick out. Kick out. He kicked out.
How is that not three? Boom.
Cena warning. Cena. Kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes my.
Change hands.
Great reversal.
Seeing an answer for every move attempted.
Up into the fireman's carry.
And bang! Jack. Listen to this place. It's
Reigns has identified the target. Stand by.
Turning the tables there.
Ooh.
Able to avoid there.
Cena with a shoulder tackle. And here comes Big Match John.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
To the body, shoves off his opponent, and he is out.
Cena, kick right to the midsection. He's got him up there. Here comes Mara. The end of Cena, and Cena's in control.
We can have a new champion. And now we're seeing firsthand how, love him or hate him, Cena thrives off the WWE Universe. Kick to the gut.
Swift clothesline out of nowhere.
Caught in the hard way.
And his torso continues to be targeted.
That could be disrupting the flow of air at this point.
Again, the torso is punished. The core of the entire anatomy could dramatically slow your movement down.
Desperate use of the headbutt to get out of trouble.
Snapmare takeover. Followed by...
staggering to his feet, but he won't like what's coming next.
Oh, the high risk doesn't pay off.
That was playing with fire and getting burned.
The decision to take such a risk at this juncture is questionable.
Oh, he slammed his face right into the barricade and now gets tossed into the ring. Knew what Roman had coming.
Uh-oh.
Reigns turns that around. Uh-oh. Oh, red in there.
Oh, he got him. Is he going to lock this in?
It's cinched in.
I think we're just moments away from seeing a tap out.
We're hearing a snap. Single leg camel clutch and a great counter.
Locks in the gut wrench.
Suplex.
The suspense this crowd is feeling is palpable.
They are waiting with bated breath for what's to come next.
Cena is looking to put an end to this. Has Reigns right where he wants him.
Cena hoists him up.
Cena's not done yet. The title might change hands.
Two. The reign continues. The champ kicks out.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion. Are we close to the start of a new reign?
But Cena now can't take his foot off the gas. He was almost at the finish line.
Boom.
Reigns is getting dismantled here.
Yeah, Cena has gotten into a position where he is really taking it to Reigns. Off their offense with a swift elbow to the gut.
Able to interrupt the attack.
Boom!
I do not like where this is going.
I can tell you where it's going, Saxton. Right through the table!
This is ridiculous. Is this a match or a demolition derby?
Judging by the destruction around us, it might be both.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring. Cena's still divisive as ever with the WWE Universe, but you can't deny his legacy. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
Watch out!
Ah, strike to the floor!
That was an absolutely haphazard, uncalculated risk.
And I have no doubt they're going to pay dearly for it.
Looking for a high-risk move.
Take off!
Cena is showing zero restraint.
And I think Cena's got more in store, too.
He catches Cena with a counter.
Roman managing to get some control back now.
Maybe Reigns has found a new source of aggression to battle back with.
And we see him take yet another shot to the body.
He is looking to do some serious harm.
This display of power.
Roman Reigns giving the people in attendance the chance to acknowledge him. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Right to the face.
My God.
Ah, the power of Roman Reigns.
And the beating his body has taken has led him into this very dangerous situation.
Yeah, bit by bit, he was broken down. Now he's practically a sitting duck.
And Cena with the wherewithal to counter.
Oh, look at this, neck lock into a neck lock suplex.
Strong suplex.
Oh, wicked kick to the
a perfectly placed target. Headlock applied and a nice short jab to the bridge of the nose.
Cena thinking, well, wait a minute. No, no way.
Cena's thinking about the end. Avalanche attitude adjustment. John Cena setting him up. Shot down in quarter two.
We got part two on the way. Attitude adjustment.
The champ's eyes look glazed over.
We got a new champion. Unbelievable.
Let's take a little look at some of the action from that match. Wow.
Here is your winner, and new undisputed WWE Universal Champion, John Cena!
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.
Then imagine how the new champ must feel, Byron.